Well, we're listing the house finished for $100 million, unfinished for $75 million. We've got over $50 million into it, plus the land and all that. And the bankers want us to unload it for under $15 million.
Right now, I just need to sell it. And, you know, there's not too many buyers for 90,000 square foot houses at that price.